4 abreast briefly in front of him, closing in on Tom Roach, who's really lost momentum as a result of that one. Ben Short up the inside of Liam Murphy for the lead, but Murphy hangs on. Oh, and a bit of contact there. Ben Short gets contact from Brian Chandler. He saves it. Brilliant car control, and Tom Roach is sideways. Tom Roach, the championship leader, in big, big trouble. He bounces his way across the grass. Oh, and there's more carnage at Loughfield. Oh, dear. That was the number 11 car again of Nathan Bell involved. Gary Townsend's caught up in that one too. What a shame. Some great racing in the early going, but drama again at Loughfield, the number 66 car.